Today I have to join my colleague, Senator Ruth Hassel Thompson, in honoring the person of Claudette Colby. Here in the Senate chamber, in the Senate floor, we have a few distinguished members of the community. We have Lisa Allen, director of the Peace December Movement. We have Edna Thomas Granger, executive director of the Peace December, and Sheikh Drummond, chairman of the Peace December. So also they are joining, and they came with Ms. Colvin today, with Claudette. So thank you for being here today. In chamber, in the gallery, we have a group of also of distinguished members of the community. We have Sherina Drummond, the wife of Sheikh Drummond, and member of the committee. So I also would like to extend my welcoming to you, and thank you for being in Albany today and bringing Ms. Claudette Colvin to us. Mr. Chairman, ladies, thank you. Mr. Chairman, ladies and gentlemen, 2 years ago, on February 21, 2014, every year I do something in the Bronx called the abrazos, called the embraces. We have abrazo boricua, that's called an embrace for the Puerto Rican community. We have abrazo dominicano for the Dominican community. We have abrazo hondureño for the Honduran, and also we have abrazo Bangladesh. In one of those abrazos 2 years ago, Ms. Beverly Roberts. Beverly Roberts, ladies and gentlemen, is the president of the NAACP, the Parkchester branch in the Bronx. So Ms. Beverly Roberts brought to us the person of Claudette Colvin, that's 2 years ago, and informed me of the outstanding, the exemplary example and all the thing that Ms. Claudette Colvin did on those times. And even though other people have been widely recognized and widely applauded, Ms. Claudette Colvin have been in the backseat taking time, and everybody is taking recognition. But today, this chamber, thanks to Ruth Hassel Thompson, I'm here. We did it in the Bronx 2 years ago in the Abrazo Afroamericano. But today, Ms. Colvin, thank you for all your effort. I remember I went to Columbia, South Carolina in 1960. A young guy, 18 years old from Puerto Rico, didn't know anything. And I joined the Army, and I went to Columbia, to Fort Jackson, Columbia, South Carolina, and I knew and I learned what was going on in that time. And I am knowing what you did. Thank you. We all appreciate that, because of what you did, other people follow you. And here we are. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. And thank you very, very much. Thank you, Mr. Chair.
We welcome our guests and extend our best wishes to everyone.